This is Maria. One day, her son Juan didn't come home. Maria waited for hours, then days. But he never came home. Desperate, Maria went to the police for help. They said to her, "We're too busy. There's a war against drug trafficking going on here in Mexico. Your son must have been a criminal." But Maria knew this was a lie. All his life, her son had never been in trouble. Maria was all alone, but she was strong. She set out to find Juan. Maria had never gone to school, but she learned how to be her own detective and lawyer. Although she never found him, she did find other people like her. The fathers, mothers, husbands, and sisters of the dead and disappeared of the Mexican drug war. Her new friends had formed a movement. Together, they learned to stop being afraid. They spoke out and marched in public to demand justice. They let everyone know that the war on drugs was killing thousands of people and that it had to stop. Maria and her friends made so much noise that eventually even the politicians, police, and soldiers had to listen to them. Even the president of Mexico had to sit down and listen to the victims of the war. The whole country watched when Maria told him, "We've had it up to here. It's your responsibility to protect us." The president acknowledged that he shared the blame, but he refused to change the government's policy. These days, Maria spends her time talking to people who want to organize to stop the war. Even people who aren't related to the victims are joining her, and that makes her happy. One day, Maria was in a public square, talking to thousands of people about her lost son Juan and about the many other drug war victims. Suddenly, dozens of armed men entered the crowd. People got scared. Maria stayed calm and said, "If there is anyone here who is a murderer, raise your hand. If there are any kidnappers, corrupt police, or dirty politicians, please raise your hands." Eventually, people in the crowd stopped being afraid, and the men with guns quietly left the square. "There, you see," said Maria. "If we get organized, and if we stop being afraid, there is nothing we can't do." Maria knows that one day soon, she will end the war on drugs.